going on, adventure seekers? It's Ryan from CB Adventure Supply, and we're here in the shop today to check out this new tent from 23Zero. This is the Kabari X, so this will complement the other Kabari wedge style rooftop tents they have with some really unique features. So let's cut this box open and dig into this new Kabari. Alright, so now that we've got the Kabari X out of the box, we've opened the tent, we pulled the ladder out, and inside the bag with the ladder is going to be a small black bag like this. Inside that bag is going to have all your bits that you need. Odds and sods, as Justin likes to call it. So we've got our 8 slides, our 8 bolts. Now, we've coated these with Teflon, spray-on Teflon dry lube, and that helps with the galling that happens with stainless. We have our 4 flat bars, our spanner wrench, an Allen wrench, our end plugs, and then this is the controller for the LED light that's installed inside the tent. Now that light is on Velcro, and we'll dive into a little bit more about that. But this is all the stuff you need to install this on a basic crossbar setup. So we'll get that done, and then we'll give you some a tour of some of the features on the tent. So one of the most notable features of the Kabari X is this new external X-frame that actually lifts the nose of the tent. So what that does is by lifting this nose, it gives us this really nice passageway into the tent. Now this can be used for bringing in your diesel heater, air ventilation, get airflow across you while you sleep. But this right here also gives you more room where your feet are. So for those of us with larger feet, we're able to not have our toes touching the roof while we're sleeping in the tent. It's a really awesome feature. And by putting that X-frame on the outside, it makes it super easy to close this tent. The fabric just naturally wants to pull inside, so you're not constantly fighting it when you're trying to close your tent and get on the road. So here inside the tent, we've already removed the ladder with the hardware quick kit that we mentioned previously in the video, but we also have a boot bag that comes with it, and then the spring rods, which we've already installed those spring rods, and you can see we've got the windows laid down here. Now what you can't see because it's high in the, behind the camera, is there's an LED light strip that we have powered off of a small 12 volt phone charging battery pack. That gives you the ability to jump up in here, turn the light on, see what's going on inside the tent. And it's also got storage pockets up here on the roof. So, and it's got the, you know, 23Zero rebound foam mattress that they're known for. Super comfortable, yet firm enough that you don't feel the floor. So here at the rear of the tent, we have the rainfly, which is held out by the spring rods that we mentioned earlier in the video that you're gonna find inside the tent when you open it up. The rainfly gives you nice coverage over the rear, a little bit over the sides. So that way, if you are entering and exiting the tent when it's raining, it gives you some coverage as you come up that ladder. So up on the roof of the Kabari X, we have this really nice, sturdy roof rack that comes with the tent. These bars are also included. They came on the tent when we opened the box. And these give you the ability to mount solar panels or, you know, some light luggage, duffel bags, things like that to the roof of the tent, and allow you to carry those easily while you're out on your adventures. So that's a wrap on the Kabari X introduction walkthrough video that we've done. If there was some information you were looking for that we didn't cover in this video, feel free to comment below, or we'll put our website and phone number up on the screen and you can reach out to us there. If you'd like to see one of these in person, crawl inside of it, get a feel for how much room there is, especially down at the foot end where the X really shines. Feel free to come by our store in Fort Worth, Texas. We've got this and many other rooftop tents and canopies and all the bits you would need to outfit your vehicle for adventure. We've got those in our store. So feel free to give us a shout, and we hope to catch you around the campfire sometime.